Hello, I am Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty, Consultant Spine Surgeon at Spine Care and Ortho Care Hospital, Magdi Road, Rajajinagar, Bangalore. Balloon Kypoplasty is done using a balloon. We introduce a balloon into the fractured vertebra. So when the vertebra gets fractured, so it crumples. It's not like other arm or leg bone fracture. In the arm or leg fracture, it breaks into two or three pieces and it gets displaced. But in the spine, it is like it breaks into multiple pieces, 25, 50 or 100 pieces. But it will not get totally displaced. It will get crumpled. Most of the time, it gets crumpled there and it becomes a bag of bones. So in that case, suppose if you put a needle into the broken vertebra, and through that needle, if you put a balloon inside and if you inflate that balloon, then the shape of the vertebra gets restored. Because once the bone gets fractured, it loses its shape and it collapses. So if you introduce a needle, a hollow needle inside that fracture fragment and introduce a balloon inside that and inflate that balloon, then along with the bony fragments, the balloon gets inflated. So once we get inflate and then we remove that balloon and then put bone cement into that cavity produced by the balloon. So then what happens? The bone cement gets in there and it goes in between all the bony fragments and whole piece becomes a solid thing. So then shape of the bone gets restored, sometimes to 100%. Sometimes to 70 to 80% of the original shape. So by doing this balloon kyphoplasty at early stage, like after fracture 1 or 2 days or 1 week or 15 days, we can restore the shape of the bone, and that is how we can prevent further problems which arise because of the misshaped vertebra. So this is called balloon kyphoplasty.